Welcome to my channel. The capability of a man to father a child depends on the quality and quantity of sperm in his semen during ejaculation. Currently, it is observed that many men are unable to conceive due to the low sperm count or other problem with sperm. In today's video, I will discuss an injection that when administered not only increase sperm count but also enhance man's sexual potency. So let's get started. Before that, we need to understand some basic concept. The hormone that works behind male reproductive health, physical shape, muscle development and sperm production is called testosterone. Let me explain. We have a part of our brain called anterior pituitary gland. From this anterior pituitary gland, a hormone is released called GnRH or gonadotropin-releasing hormone. This hormone develops organ in the reproductive system of both female and male and regulate other hormone in the reproductive system. Gonadotropin-releasing hormone then releases two hormones, one FSH or follicle stimulating hormone and other LH or luteinizing hormone. Look at the diagram. This is the image of male testes. In this testes, there are two types of cell. Number one, Sertoli cell, and number two, interstitial cell or leading cell. When follicle stimulating hormone is released from the brain, it is stimulate the Sertoli cell, leading to production of protein called ABP or androgen binding protein. Essentially, androgen binding protein combined with a hormone. And on the other hand, when the luteinizing hormone is released, it is stimulate the leading cell, resulting in the release of testosterone. This testosterone then combine with androgen binding protein and helps in the production of sperm in male. Testosterone also regulate male sexual potency, muscle development in the body and even expect life of penis size. Men with low sperm count and low level of testosterone in their bodies are often given human chorionic gonadotropin hormone injection. This hormone primarily increases the level of LH or luteinizing hormone in the body. When luteinizing hormone level rise, leading cell in the testes of man release more testosterone. This increased testosterone in the conjunction with androgen binding protein promote the production of mature of sperm. However, before taking such injection, it is crucial to consult with a doctor and undergo test to assess hormone level and other basic parameters. This is because there can be various reactions of this treatment. After taking this injection, some men may experience enlargement of breast tissue, a condition known as gynecomastia in the medical term. Additionally, side effects such as nausea, vomiting, and abdominal discomfort may occur. Moreover, it is essential to inform your doctor if you have conditions such as asthma, hypertension, migraine, cancer, thyroid issue, or any hormonal disorder. If you have heart or kidney problem, it is crucial to discuss this with your doctor before taking this such as injection to avoid potential risks. Otherwise, it can be danger for you. I hope you understand. In simple term, if you want to increase your sperm count, boost sexual potency and establish yourself a powerful man, it is essential to increase your testosterone hormone level. Beside medication, you can naturally increase your testosterone hormone through certain food and exercise. It's always advisable to explore natural way to enhance testosterone level before considering medication, and consulting with a doctor is essential to ensure the approach elegance with your overall health and well-being. I hope today's video was helpful for you. If you find the video helpful, do not forget to share it with your friends. Please subscribe to the channel for get health advice, health awareness and reproductive health related all the videos, and remember to become a member of our family. Stay with us healthy and safely. Thank you for watching this video.